Minute 25 to go. Take a shot from the end.
Why they can't throw this inside the 25 and gets taken down. Pick up about 7 yards on the play.
Thank you.
check, check. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Gentlemen, check, 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 1, 2, 3, check, 1, 2, 3. We are the art experiment known as the Agapi Ray Gun Experiment. Put on your helmets. Everything right now is improvised. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bruce. Stuart Bruce. Governor Cashin. Miguel Pereira. And Adrian. And I'm Philip Jagger. Phil. Thank you for coming out tonight. And our next artist up tonight will be Don Ross. Yes. And Wayne will be here.
Okay, I think we're ready to go. My name is Don Ross. Thrilled to be Glenn here in Phil's big night. We're going to miss him when he's out on the coast. And I'm going to do stuff for about 20
minutes. Slash with your clarinet.
Thank you. fish. So, they said, with your wine glasses deftly poised, mocking the thing they cannot understand. So, they said again, and used it insolent. The silver on the table glittered, and the red wine in the glasses seemed like the blood I had wasted in a foolish cause. Tiaras were gems dug from a grave. They were ghouls battening on exhumed thoughts, and I took a green liquor from a servant so that he might come near me and give me the comfort of a living thing.
What can I do? I've dreamed of you so much. What can I do, lost as I am in the sky? What can I do now that all the doors and windows are open? I will whisper this in your ear as if it was a rough draft. Something I scribbled on a napkin. I've dreamt of you so much. There's no time left to write. No time on the sundial for my shadow to fall back to earth. Lost as I am in the sky. What can I do? All the years that we talked, and I was afraid to want more. What can I do now that these hours belong to neither you nor me? Lost as I am in the sky, what can I do now that I cannot find the words I need when your hair is mine? Now that there is no time to sleep, now that your name is not enough. What can I do? I never believed happiness could be premeditated. What can I do, having argued that the obedient world, that language will infiltrate its walls? What can I do that now that I have sent you a necklace of dead dry bees? And now that I want to relight the necklace and turn the flowers into red candles pouring from the sun. Thank you.
can ask Phil to come up on the other mic and give us some sound art while I'm playing.
There's a bloom. There's a fade. There's a microscope. There's a film. Noir. Space. 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 Forget the spaces in between. The way the memory is stitched together. And the sound of sorrow, if you know what I mean. If you catch the lines, they become joy. If you count the lines, become your life, or they become the lie. The cradle and the sky.
starts to come to an end, and the way his fills the end, and the way it always and the way it is. That's it. That's it.
Rock his rock necklaces. Friends in Germany and friends everywhere else. That. Did you? Okay. You know. Am I talking too loud? Is this a performance?
Oh my god.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Just cut it 25%.
Okay. I didn't know it was a performance.
Oh, no.
Who's playing?
Wait.
Oh shit. Thank you.
I'm sorry. Don't worry about it.
Sorry about that.
My time, my back fresh. I'm so reckless when I rock my That's it. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you for coming to talk to me. Tell me I was loud. I was super excited about his.
Yeah, it was good.
That was, in my, I'll talk to you because you've seen all the shows.
Hey, dog.
In my opinion, that was Phil's absolute best performance. Period. It was. It was mature. First case scenario of mature.
There was one where he had a typewriter.
Okay. Cool. So Art. Okay. Which show was that?
That was at the works.
It was. Which works?
Thank you very much.
Which works? We played on a big stage. We played on.
Yeah, it was real solo.
Yeah. He's done great things, but we're being critical, like, to be critical, right? Like, not negative, like, personally, but, like...
I mean, what he did was definitely...
This was, like, he said it was ad-lib. Like, this is the most mature thing he's done, like, I'm not trying to be rude, I'm just being me. And I've told him as much. I don't like when people... Be weird, but don't try to be weird. That's my thing. Warhol wasn't trying to be weird. He knew what was going on, but, like... He also knew how to play into it. Like, and Phil, he's gonna grow and he's knowing how to play into it. But what he did here wasn't even weird. But it was like actual beatnik poetry, right? Yeah. It was the best thing I've seen him do.
Give me one sec, because
sure.
This is getting nice and loud.
Okay.
So all the things I'm looking for, a place to play.
Everybody go! I don't know.
Just wants to show you, Krusty. Too fast doesn't pay.
Where are we gonna go with this? Thank you. Thank you. thank you guys. I'm going to be heading to Seashell.
This
is my last art gig because I'll be coming back, maybe, hopefully.
You'll be coming back.
And Agape's playing next Monday, this Monday, for Rocking for Dollars, so if you want to see that.
Oh.
Where's that at?
It's at the Buckingham.
Buckingham? Who's playing? Monday at the Buckingham?
Yeah.
Starts at 9 o'clock.
So starts at 9, goes to 12. We don't know anywhere on.
They spin a wheel to see who's on first.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, that's cool. Cool.
Woo!
All right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Joe.
Thank you. Great years. You've been more than fun.
Oh, yeah.